When it's growing, you'll see the golden rods on the corn, and in the morning, it's so golden, it reminds them of a golden powder. And so she dances this dance in honor of the corn.